I got a trainer yesterday. He didn't. I called him. He called me back. He said he'd be ready by 6:30. 6:30 came and went, and I hadn't heard anything from him. So I continued my night, and then he called me this morning at about 7:25, told me to be ready by 8:20. It is now 9:17. I'm still waiting. I've called him. I came to the terminal. I'm just waiting. I'm annoyed and I'm nervous. Half and half. Like, I can't say I'm more annoyed or I'm more nervous. A lot of both. And that's what it is. I'm ready to get it over with. This whole thing has been, it hasn't been as long as I expected it to be, but it's definitely in the way. Just aggravated. I'm hungry. I can't eat because I'm nervous. Yeah. Just wanted to let y'all know how my morning was going. Yeah. You know, get it over with. Once again, I have a male trainer, so we'll see how this goes. I'll keep y'all updated. Hopefully, I'll be gone within the hour. If not, I'll definitely be posting another video just so you guys can kind of see the Warner experience from me and from my point of view. So, yeah.